Knowledge in action. That's what life science education is about at the Golden Leaf Biomanufacturing Training and Education Center, or BTEC, at NC State University. Not just technical know-how, but understanding the science behind the practice and imagining the possibilities.
We are able to bring our key science people, our lab people, our lab validation people, we're able to bring them into this facility.
So they can actually then take what they learn in the classroom and go and work with it hands-on in a true clean room facility.
You will come in and you will run the same kind of assays that people run every day back in the lab at a company such as mine.
Through a partnership with NC State and BioNetwork, the Golden Leaf BTEC facility provides the setting for high-quality, hands-on training for life science industry professionals, college students, and career changers. The facility is home to two top-tier learning organizations, the Biomanufacturing Training and Education Center and BioNetwork's Capstone Center. NC State's BTEC program provides bioprocess development, engineering, biomanufacturing, and analytical education for NC State students and scientists and engineers already working in the field. BioNetwork's Capstone Center offers fundamental science and GMP training for entry-level and technical professionals in bioprocessing, analytical chemistry, microbiology, and aseptic manufacturing. Classroom instruction is paired with hands-on labs, including a simulated cGMP manufacturing area focused on pharmaceutical production. Students are encouraged to experiment and learn from mistakes in a safe and controlled setting, something impractical in the workplace, but invaluable to real innovation.
You know, to be able to make mistakes, correct those mistakes, to be able to see how to work with the equipment, I think is a huge advantage.
Learners can come and feel safe and try things out, learn new things, and not have that pressure on them.
And that is extremely important because you can't jeopardize the operation that's going on. At the same time, you have to be able to get them those basic skills.
Not only did you get this foundational technology, you were able to apply that learning in a working scenario.
Industry-experienced instructors help develop critical thinking and troubleshooting skills. Learners are first grounded in scientific and engineering theory. Then concepts are explored and applied in hands-on lab activities.
Companies want talent. They want great people. That's how they build their organizations.
And it was really very difficult to find people to bring in, especially when you had to hire a tremendous number of people over a short period of time.
There's lots of smart people that you can hire that come out of university and community college systems, but many of them had never been next to a vessel any bigger than a 500 milliliter Erlenmeyer flask.
What you're trying to do is develop medicines that are efficacious, that are safe, that are the highest quality. I mean, it's serious stuff.
This industry is not about the cheapest labor, it's about the most qualified labor.
Learners from a wide range of backgrounds can find the right educational program to meet their career goals.
They've reported to me many times that that particular course helped them get a job.
So at the conclusion of the BTEC course, I felt extremely confident about going into the biotech world here in RTP. Because I'm able to go in and actually apply what I've learned, ask the right questions, and help solve customers' problems.
What differentiated this area from other parts of the country was the commitment to workforce development.
The Golden Leaf BTEC facility has supported North Carolina's transition to an innovative, highly skilled life science workforce.
It's a very unique facility, and I don't know of anything like it in the world.
I think it was one of the best things that North Carolina could have ever done.
By bringing our employees here, we're able to actually get really highly productive employees in half the time.
This is the best program in the world for what you do. When you combine this facility with this faculty, with this institution, with our community college system, and you put that all together, you build the strongest biopharmaceutical cluster in the world.
Knowledge in action. Learn more about training opportunities for you and your company at btech.ncsu.edu or ncbionetwork.org.